What's up, guys? It's your boy Ty Skits here, and today we're playing Car X Drift Racing. In today's Car X Drift Racing video, I'll be showing you guys how to build the Samurai 2, aka the Toyota Mark II JZX90. So, if you guys want to use this body kit, you guys already know, man, I'll be running the filthiest and freshest body kits only, man. This is going to be the third body kit to the right. Go ahead and slap that on. It just changed my whole setup. Let me go ahead and change my setup the way I want it to be real quick. So usually I just run that, and I don't know. I don't really like the hood like that either, so let me change the hood. I'll just put that hood on there, or put this hood on there. Yeah, that's cool, that works. But, so, for the dyno stand suspension, your front and rear spring length are going to be 10 centimeters, front and spring stiffness 95, front and rear shock stiffness 65, front toe 0.3, rear toe negative 0.2, front camber negative 5.9, rear camber negative 3.3, front anti-roll bar 40, rear anti-roll bar 40. My numbers are not perfect, but, you know. Ackerman 8.0, Caster 8.0, Ackerman 20%, anti-roll bar is at 40. Just in case I forgot that, yeah. So Caster 8.0, Ackerman 22, max steering angle 60. 20 for the rear and front rim diameters. For the tire width, it's going to be 285 for front and back. Your front tire pressure is going to be 176. Your rear tire pressure is going to be 186. Front wheel adhesion 120. Rear wheel adhesion 120. Your front wheel track is going to be negative 2. Your rear base is going to be negative 6. And your front tire profile is going to be 25-25. All of your engine tune-ups all the way up. Your transmission diff locking ratio is going to be 1.00. Final drive is going to be 4.24. Gear 1 is going to be 2.77. Gear 2 is going to be 1.75. Gear 3 is going to be 1.32. Gear 4 is going to be 1.18. And Gear 5 is going to be 1.01. Your brakes are going to be, your brakes fork is going to be 3600. And your front brake bias is going to be 70%. So, if you have the car set up like this, then these are the results that you should be getting out of your Samurai 2, aka your Toyota Chaser. Or Toyota Mark II JZX90. So it pulls hard, as you can see. It pulls hard. It's a quick one. But it can handle it, though. Like, look at that fourth gear pulling around that corner. It can handle itself. Even third gear. Just boom, popping in third gear. Third gear just flies, bro. You're going to be flying with third gear. People are going to be like, holy shit. So yeah, man, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to share the video with all your Car X Drift Racing friends and family. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications and drop a like on the video if this tune worked for you. This has been Ty Skits playing Car X Drift Racing, and as always, I'm always bringing you guys the freshest and the bestest tunes, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.